Hey, welcome back to another tutorial. In this video, we're going to learn how to change the display colors, which is hashtags, and the color of the tweet button, which is blue now, and the complete mod of your Twitter. You can even change it into dark and dim mode. So for that, all you have to do is go to your main Twitter page and make sure you're logged in with that account. And in here, you can see an option on the left corner. Click on more. As you click on more, you'll see multiple options. You have to click on this option called settings and privacy. Go and click it. Make sure you get inside the general and display mod in here. And in here, you can see the multiple options to select from. Either you can go with the default color that is blue, either that one with the Twitter option, you can see it's blue here. You can either choose the yellow one in here, the kind of red one here, the purple and the orange one here, and the green one. But for the Twitter, this one looks much better comparatively because it's the default color. But people are having trouble with the lightning because this is too much white and it hurts people who are working at late night to tweet or something. So for that, you can choose either the dim light, which is comparatively better than the lights out, which is the third option, that is lights out, which is getting more darker. But I think the dim light is much better, which looks kind of makes the display more attractive than the lights out, and default now looks cheaper comparatively when you are in the dim mode. So I think a dim would be better, and keeping the blue and the blue light in the as default as it is. So if you think you have learned something new in this video on how to change these colors and the display mod, please make sure to leave us a comment, subscribe to this channel, and we'll see you in another video. Keep visiting Tige Schooling.